SoCal custom dancers send back sandwiches because they've got lead and sound and don't like any sort of roughage high.